going to show you two funny ways to make your friends fall down. The materials you will need are
shoes, hands, accomplice, and a victim.
First thing you'll need to do is find a suspect, probably in a group of people. This way, when you sneak up on them, they'll be distracted by the other people in the group. Make sure they have tennis shoes on and that they have shoelaces, that way you'll be able to tie them. Second thing you'll need to do is sneak up on them very unexpected. You'll have to be very discreet and quiet to be sure that they don't notice you. I wanna see how you lose. Third thing you'll need to do is tie the shoelaces as quick as you can and as tight as you can. That way you can watch them walk away and fall down to the ground. Young King Daily.
So come on and fly. Well, I gotta go, guys. Second way is to be sure to distract your victim with conversation as the accomplice gets down on their hands and knees behind the victim. Then simply push the victim and laugh as you watch them fall. Even if the sky is falling down like she's supposed to be, she gets down low for me, down like her temperature, cause to me she's 0 degrees, she gone over freeze. I got that girl from overseas.